Well, McLaren are probably second only to Ferrari in terms of having been around and being so much part of motorsport history. And so anyone who likes motorsport is going to have some dealings and affection for McLaren. I think anyone who's interested is probably really pleased with the way that the whole business of car history has become a bigger business, really, which means that it's far better done. And I think with films like Senna, and then some of the films that have been made by Mark Stewart's sort of films about his father, Jackie, there's so much more in depth than films that were made maybe 50 years ago.
Talking about celebrating great legacies, obviously the V&A has been doing that for you lately. Can you talk about how you felt seeing that exhibition and the memories, the rich memories that must have brought back for you?
Well, the V&A exhibition is interesting because, of course, it's a sort of scrapbook of my life, really, 50 years of the band. But it's interesting because it's, thanks very much, I think, to the V&A influence, it's put together in such a way that it perhaps tells a bit more than just being the trip down memory lane. And I think that's one of the reasons why I really feel rather proud of the whole thing, because there's a lot to be learned from it. There's been so many documentaries. We've had How We Made the Wall, How We Had Breakfast, How We Made Dark Side of the Moon. There's probably room for a few more yet.
What does the future hold for you at the moment?
Well, there's still a little bit of work to be done on the V&A. Now it's actually open and running, I think we can have a look at it and maybe see if there's a few elements that maybe could be improved or polished up or whatever. And then it's the summer, really. I'm off to Pebble Beach to judge there. And this year we've got a big rally to celebrate the 65th year of the Ferrari GTO, so that's I'm looking forward to that one, actually. Well, I'd encourage anyone who hasn't seen the show to go and have a look at it. The really nice thing is that a lot of people are coming out and saying they're going to go again, because there's so much to see, really. So it's almost like doing a show.